The patterns, we should be looking at the patterns when we are trading binary options. Hi everyone, my name is Chris and I'm from InfoSpread. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will make a live trading session on binary options, and I just got a losing trade on EURUSD, and I will double up. As you can see, you know that my strategy, the martingale system is a part of my trading strategy, and I will place a down trade here in the same direction with EURUSD. Where is it? Let me go ahead. Why is not working? And this is my live account with code. Oh, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trades placed, or down trades placed, as you can see here. The trades were executed, and now let's see what will happen with all these trades. So if you want to see what's all about, stay here until the end of this video. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way, you'll be notified every time I'm uploading new videos. So that being said, let's jump into the video. All right, guys, I hope everybody's well today. I'm glad that you saw those trades that I've placed earlier. I didn't know that you know, you saw that the web application was frozen and just placed 6 trades, down trades, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trades. So let's see now how I can recover these 6 losing trades. We are on the EURUSD pair, and let's see how I can recover them. Now I have, as you can see in my live account, $4,997. I'm trading on Quotex as usual. I am using stochastic oscillator indicator. This is a system that I created. Also, I'm using as a confirmation moving averages and Bollinger Bands. So when we are here on stochastic oscillator on overbought market condition, we will place a sell trade and a down trade, and when you are here down on oversold market condition, we will place up trade. So we are in this condition right now. As you can see, the price is going down, but it will move up a lot because it will reach the oversold level right now. There is a big volatility in the market at this point, but I will try to recover those losing trades, and I will place an up trade here, 2, 3, 4, 5 $400 trades, up trades, and let's see what will happen with these trades. And then I will place other trades. I don't want to ruin my account. As you can see now, only $2,000 left into my account, but I'm confident that the price, it will move more up right now because the criteria of reversing the trend wasn't met. So right now the price should move a bit more up, and then it will go down. So let's wait and see. Yes, as I expected, but let's wait until the end of those 2 minutes. Remember, you should place 2 minute trades. This chart should be on 1 minute, as you can see here, 1 minute chart. And after these trades will be closed, I will show you how to set all the stochastic moving averages and Bollinger Bands. But let's wait for this one to close. We still have 50 more seconds. Remember, always try new strategies on a demo account, and when you feel confident that you learn the strategy and you feel that you are able to use this strategy, use it on a real account. This is my advice for you. I am always using Quotex since 1 year ago for binary options. strategies for binary options trade, because I've made several withdrawals, and all the withdrawals or successful withdrawals. I'll put a video somewhere here with my last withdrawal, and yes, in the money, all those trades, as you can see here, in the money. Remember, you should be, and I recovered all the losing trades, $5,600. Now we should wait that the stochastic oscillator to be on overbought condition on 80, as you can see here, these lines. And also we should be looking here on this chart to be on the up line, upper line of the Bollinger Bands. So I, as I said, I will show you right now how to set up all these three indicators, actually four, because we have also this simple exponential moving average of 200, and I will tell you what's all about this one. Remember to place to choose assets that have more than 70% winning ratio. Let me go ahead and I will show you exactly the stochastic oscillator, and you should set it the K period on 5, D period on 3, smoothing period on 3, and overbought level of course 80, and oversold level on 20. So this is very simple how to set it. The simple moving averages should be one with 5 and the other one with 2. You can put it the two moving simple moving average with yellow and the other one with red. The exponential moving average should be with 200, as you can see here, set on 200, and the Bollinger Bands, you should set the period on 20 and the deviation with 2, and that's all you have to do. And also the exponential moving average with red, you see this line here, and that's all you have to do in order to be successful with this strategy. Take a proper account management and you will be for sure, it will be, you will be successful in binary options trading. And in the next videos, I will show you how to recover from these trades. And probably a lot of you have small accounts, and I'll show you how to recover. So thank you for watching. If you have questions, put a question below this video in the comments area, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day. Bye. Don't forget about my Telegram group. I'll put a link below this video in the comments area to join for Forex and indices signals. Have a great day. Bye.